Ranbir Kapoor and Alia Bhatt have been painting the town red with their mushy romance. Ever since lovebirds Ranbir and Alia went public with their relationship, all fans are waiting for is to see them tie the knot. Recently, Ranbir made headlines when he opened up about his marriage plans in an interview and said that the deal would have been sealed had the pandemic not hit their lives. Soon after, the power couple was seen jetting off for a family vacation. Over the past week, many photos and videos from the Bhatts and Kapoor's Ranthambore getaway have been ruling our social media feeds, and it looks like their trip was all about enjoying family time and the wildlife. Recently, a photo of Alia and Ranbir has gone viral on the web, and it shows the two enjoying jungle safari with Alia's mom Soni Rajasthan and sister Shaheen Bhatt. A video from the same has also made its way to social media. Yesterday, Ranbir's sister Ridhima Kapoor Sahani also took to Instagram to share that their fantastic trip has come to an end. She shared a perfect family photo right before the Kapoor and Bhatt clan got on the plane. Filmmaker Ayan Mukherjee can also be seen in the picture. Meanwhile, Alia and Ranbir were also joined by Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone in Ranthambore. Several photos of Ranbir posing with Ranbir's mom Neetu Kapoor and sister Ridhima also surfaced online. Pictures of Ranbir and Deepika from the jungle safari have also been ruling social media. In another snap, we saw Ranbir and Alia happily posing with Ranbir and Deepika. Needless to say, fans of the two couples are definitely happy seeing them together. Before ringing in the new year together, Ranbir and Alia were seen celebrating Christmas with each other's families. Front, Ranbir and Alia will be seen sharing screen space for the first time in Ayan Mukherjee's Brahmastra. The movie is a three-part series and will also star Amitabh Bachchan and Moni Roy.